to ride at the Isle of Man TT course is probably one of the ultimate tracks in the world. You've got very fast straights, very bumpy sections. The track overall is unbelievable. The high speeds are probably the worst because you have to concentrate so much. But overall, you know, once you get to the end of the circuit and the end of the lap, it's a phenomenal feeling. Riding the Super Duke KTM around the TT course has just been phenomenal. The bike, as soon as I got on it, the feel of the engine, the power of the engine, you know, really surprised me. The drive it's got, you can leave it in third, fourth gear and just open the throttle, especially up the mountain climb, it pulled like a train. Then I came over to Derby, rode it like as a short circuit bike, basically pushed it as hard as I could, and he did everything I wanted to, changing direction. It was just a pleasure to ride. But, you know, there was other things, the heated grips, the little touches, and the dash on the dash was absolutely fantastic and easy to read. And plus it's the bike that you can just throw two people on it and get your luggage on and go for, you know, a weekend away.